The trigger fell off, man. We need some duct tape. Cut this shit out real quick. Yo, what's hot as a motherfucker up in this joint? It's fucking crazy hot, man. I feel like I'm in the tropics or something. Well, as you know, with shit, we got a new fucking EP that we're promoting shit. This guy's the son. You know, we didn't want to leave you fucking people hanging and shit, so we fucking put something out, man. We'll have a full length out for you as soon as we get this shit together. But we didn't want to leave you fucking hanging around, so we had to give you some fucking heavy shit, man. There's a lot of crap that's floating around right now, so we gotta give you something fucking good, right? Hell yeah. We'll just have to play without a drummer. Fucking sick. Thank you. Yo, is, I don't know, man. Is that shit fast enough for you? What the fuck, man? You know what I'm saying? Oh, yeah. Fuck yeah. What, man? I love playing in New York, man. What the fuck, man? Oh, yeah. Back a little ways and shit, back to like the beginnings and shit, which I know you're all around for. We're a little. This is Kid Factory. Thank you. shit. Dehumanized. Everyone else, man, fucking hell yeah, thank you.
Here's someone, dude!
Alright. We'd like to thank you definitely for coming out and shit. Sticking around for a Thursday night. I know some of you got work tomorrow morning, but fuck work, man. I don't give a shit. We're out to have a fucking good time tonight, right? Alright, this is all for the new one and shit. This is T-Board.
Yeah.
tape stalking.
What? Alright, hold on 1 second, man. You know, he's playing too fucking crazy back here, broke another fucking bass drum head, you know, so we'll be with you 1 second. Just gotta take that shit up and we're ready to go again. Oh, yeah. So it's good to see you guys ain't tied out yet, man. We got a lot more to fucking do. Hell yeah. Oh, man. We got a lot of fucking friends out here and shit, man. You know, it's fucking great to see you guys fucking coming out. Fucking Billy and shit back there. Fucking James, Jeff, everyone fucking, all sorts of endless people. We know. Right now we're gonna do something we never done before. Terrence is gonna sing a song about big fat chicks. We'll be right back. things are, man.
Yeah, he wants you
to. I don't know, some shit was coming out of that. Oh, yeah, probably. We killed that too. Yo, all I know is trying to get the fuck up here and shit in fucking New York City, man. There's way too much fucking traffic. Way too many fucking people. So what we gotta do is we gotta kill a lot of fucking people, man. Fucking useless people and shit, man. The fuck? We got all sorts of old people sitting around, fucking retards, cripples. Get them the fuck out of here. I wanna be able to get in my fucking car and drive and not fucking be sitting in traffic, man. I'm fucking sick of it. On that note, we'll go on to the fucking title track of the new one. This is Despise the Sun. We'll be right back. shit, man. What the fuck? This one we redid on the new one.
You know, we got a problem with speeding things up, so we had to speed this one up as well.
Because, fucking this guy back here and shit, man, that's all he fucking does is play fast, man.
So with this one, this is territory.
Yeah. All right, man.
I'd like to fucking thank everyone for fucking coming out tonight and shit. Fucking hell yeah, man. Thank you, man. Fucking New York crowd and shit. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Fucking home of the fucking crazy motherfuckers. That's right. That's right. This is where they breed people like fucking David Berkowitz and shit. You know what I'm saying, man? Son of Sam. This is the last one and shit. This is Paris Publisher. Thank you.